Hi there, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm going to show how to make your internet connection faster without changing any settings in your Android. I browsed online whether there is any way to speed up your internet connection, and here I found this VPN app. And this video is not for any promotion, so without any further delay, let's begin. First, I just give you a small introduction to VPN. VPN is a virtual private network, and we basically use VPN to access restricted websites and to browse online safely. The most popular VPN app in Google Play Store is Turbo VPN, but this app is really much faster than Turbo VPN. First, I'm checking my internet speed. Now I'm not using any VPN and I am using Jio for this speed test. I'm having the plan of 8 MB per second. I have done two speed tests, and each one having the download speed of around 4 MB per second and upload speed of around 2 MB per second. I have given this app link in the description, you can check it out. There are two modes in this app, one is WARP mode and another one is normal mode. Now press this toggle button to connect VPN. First, I am connecting VPN in a WARP mode. It is more secure, but it is only a bit faster. Now I am again testing my internet speed, but this time it is connected to VPN. For the first time, it doesn't work for me, so I ran a mini speed test. Now I am connecting VPN in a normal mode. It is little bit faster than WARP mode, but it is less secure. It is really boosting my internet speed to around 6 MB per second. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this, please give thumbs up and drop your comment.